Hey guys, so I'm making a video I never really thought I'd make, but we all want to know how to play up our makeup a little bit when we wear a mask. No matter how you feel about masks, they seem to be here to stay. It's mandated that we wear them here in Kentucky starting 5 o'clock today. So the only really thing you can do when you wear a mask is to play up your eyes. So that's what we're gonna work on today. You wanna make sure your skin has some breathability to fight all that maskne. I hear a lot about that as a skincare consultant. So all I've done so far is tinted SPF, Benefit Brow Gel, and now I'm going in with our Head in the Clouds palette. I used our matte pink and a little bit of shimmer on the inner corner. And now I'm doing concealer. I like to conceal 1 to 2 shades lighter, especially in a mask. I feel like it really exaggerates my dark circles just where the mask hits. So I'm blending that out with my fingers. It gives it a little bit more natural look when you press it into the skin. And then to bring those eyes out, I am smoking them out with a little bit of our matte dark brown from that palette and blending away. So I just used 3 colors. I used the matte pink, then the shimmer on the inner corner, and a matte brown to smoke. And then I'm going in with bronzer, blush, and highlight, just in case I do decide, you know, I pop my mask off, I still wanna look like I have a complete look, a little bit of a glow. But this is very lightweight, very breathable for your skin. And then I'm going in with our new mascara. I just got this yesterday, you guys, and I'm loving it. I didn't have any pull off, which I was worried about since it's not waterproof, just water resistant. It wore beautifully. I had really, really true dark lashes, and it had the baobab in there for conditioning. And then I set it and add a little bit of gloss as a treatment. Hope you guys liked.